My name is Trisha Chang, and I'm a Peace Corps volunteer here. I am one of three volunteers that forms the core team directing this camp.
My name is Kimona Cousins, and I am a co-director for Nakaseke IT Camp.
My name is Peter Balaba. I work with the Nakaseke Community Multimedia Center. I live at Nakaseke.
I'm Marembe Rebecca, and I am the logistical person at this camp. The goal for this camp is to give students in the Nakaseke area IT skills that they can use in their future professions.
It's about inspiring them to pursue a career in IT. It's to get them to think about their future and to see the potential that technology has.
It's bringing youth and partners together to use IT in a way that sort of supports and develops Nakaseke community.
Peace Corps has been wanting to do a lot more with IT than they have in the past.
It's the fastest growing field in Uganda, and with 83% of the population being youth, we feel like that's a really important field for them to get into.
The campers here were chosen based first on interest. We did radio announcements, we placed applications at the schools.
The other element is to empower them to be community leaders, because youth are sort of the future of Uganda, and we want these core youth that are in our camp to become part of that movement and to become future leaders in Nakaseke community, but also in Uganda.
My name is Nyanzu Uzair, and I'm from Wakisi village.
My name is Navatans Marvin, coming from Nansana, Wakiso district.
My name is Dalima Joseph, and I am from Luwel, Visitor Zone.
My name is Namode Lois. I come from Mpelele, Kampala district.
I'm Nacha Flavia Brenda, coming from Nansana village, Wamala.
I have learned how to type,
to deal with Microsoft Excel.
I've learned how to design like the safet kits and drawing pictures so that to make the safet kit look nice and good.
I have learned to maintain goals. To have goals in your mind, whatever you do, you have to be with goals. You must achieve. You have to keep time. I have learned very much things in ICT.
I'm Paul, I'm a Peace Corps volunteer.
I'm Alan, I'm Executive Director of Community Initiatives.
We are co-facilitating a session on alcohol awareness for the kids.
We're doing it to make the kids aware of the dangers of alcohol and to give them the skills to go back in their communities and tell those people in their communities of the dangers of alcoholism.
I'm trying to give support and knowledge to the campers, and I will be facilitating on web page design and Excel, YouTube.
Right now is laying the foundation. So we're doing IT skills, but we're also focusing on all of those elements that you need to make IT skills practical and useful. So it's IT skills as part of the pie, but you also have leadership skills, which are key. You have personal creativity, which is key. And then you also have health and health awareness.
It's supposed to give them the knowledge and the skills to protect their health and to protect their rights as an individual, to inspire them and to get them thinking about their future.
This camp is sustainable because really it's part of a larger project, a larger vision. So this camp is phase two. Phase one was building a relationship with community partners.
My work is to work with the telecenter. The telecenter is a community telecenter where we have several services. We have the computer training, we have the library, we have the community radio, and again, we do provide the internet facilities.
This phase of camp is where we're really working with the youth and building that foundation.
The students are expected to continue learning IT skills throughout term two, and then after that, they return for another camp where they get even more advanced computer skills.
Personally, my end goal for the campers is to leave here believing that they have the ability to pursue anything.
We're also really focusing on providing opportunity and building relationships.
I want to design webs for people living with HIV.
In my home village, I can help the youth to come up with different ideas.
I make adverts and talk to those people about those skills of ICT.
Teach them the benefits of using technology so that to develop our community.
I want them to know more about the ICT application beyond the class work, beyond the school work, to see, to have a vision that they can apply ICT into supporting themselves.
I want to know more, and I discovered more